River Plate against Colo Colo. Leandro González Pires. Quickly closed down. And that's been intercepted. And play switched right across. Emiliano Vecchio. No, possession lost. Manuel Lanzini. Chipped over the defence. Only the keeper to beat. Takes a shot.
Well, that was a really awkward one for the goalkeeper to deal with.
Starts with a throw-in. Manuel Lanzini, Emiliano Vecchio. Carlos Sanchez. That's a low cross, this one. Here's a shot! And it's River Plate who take the lead. And there's the first goal of the game. A fantastic finish from an almost impossible angle.
He was very little on, but I think he's done so well to score from such a tight angle.
So we resume at 1-0.
And they may have got the lead, but that next goal now is absolutely crucial to the complexion of this one.
Ariel Rojas. And suddenly the defence is on the back foot. The ball played down the middle. Leandro González Pires with the crucial intervention. That wasn't the best of passes, really. Leandro González Pires wins the battle and emerges with the ball. And that's come to nothing. Neatly played. Through the middle it goes. There is half time.
I'm sure they'll be very happy with the first half performance.
So away we go then for the second half. Emiliano Vecchio. Carlos Sanchez. He moves in swiftly. You have to admire that control. More a chance. They've scored. And how important could that be for Colo Colo? I'm afraid that one's down to the goalkeeper.
Yeah, his instinct told him that the keeper would struggle to cope with that, so top marks for him following up. I think it's really sharp play. He was well read. He was a little quicker than everybody else.
They kick off with parity restored.
Oh, this is real tip for tat stuff. It's difficult to see which one has the drive and determination to come out on top now.
He takes a shot. No, it's gone over.
Watch what the fans pay their money to see. Exceptional skill from a class player. Such a pity about the end result.
Ali knocks it over the top. Didn't have any luck with the through ball there.
Yeah, it looked like there that he was asking just a little too much.
He ran into trouble and the free kick's been given. Emiliano Vecchio. No, no way through there. The ball has crossed the line and it's a throw. Something going on down at the bench. I think it's going to be a substitution. Looking to receive the ball, break could be on. Oh, he's lost out there. He's got possession now, maybe a chance. Strikes it. Oh, that would have given the home support a true lift.
Or maybe the tension around this game played a part in that, because he should have put him ahead there.
Ball stolen. Quickly closed down. It's through. Emilio Hernandez. Ponzio with some good covering. The final whistle is approaching and the scores are level. Are we going to see a winner here?
At this stage of the game, they need to get into a more attacking position.
He's on his way. Challenge deemed unfair. Foul given.
Well, it's a little further out than he'd like, so he might just consider his options with this free kick.
Oh, he went for the curler.
Well, technically that was a beautifully struck shot from so far out, but I just thought he was a little unlucky there.
Final whistle has gone and we are heading into extra time.
Yeah, no daylight between these two sides, but I have to say, neither side...